The training covers both basic and special skills. Every army member needs to be able to swim and handle search and rescue operations after this training season.
We will further improve commanders' leadership while training, as well as soldiers' physical capabilities and military readiness, laying a solid foundation for military multitasking.
Thank you.